Look at him, staring into me, filling my mind with paranoid thoughts.
Look at his eyes. He's trying to hypnotize me, but not in the good Las Vegas way.
I know what he's up to. He's thinking of killing me, then riding my carcass down the mountain to safety. He's truly gone mad if he's thinking that. Well, he can't kill me if I kill him first. I'll kill you, you bloated museum of treachery.
You and what army? Stand back. I have powers. Political powers.